Hi guys, welcome to this class. Today we will see some essential phrases and words that you can use at the airport. If you're going to take a plane, this is gonna be very useful for you. Before we go on, you can download for free my textbook versus real life Chinese PDF with more than 30 expressions used in real life Chinese, so that when you step into Chinese society outside of class, you will be able to understand Chinese people. The link is in the description below, so you can download it. Let's begin. The first word is 护照. 护照, passport. For example, 请出示您的护照, 请出示您的护照. 出示 means to show. It's a very important word that is often used at the airport. 出示您的护照. So please show your passport. 您的护照在哪里? 您的护照在哪里? What is your passport? Or 这张护照是您的吗? 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 Is this your passport? 行李, 行李, luggage, 行李. 您的行李在哪里? 您的行李在哪里? 请将您的行李放在托盘上。 请将您的行李放在托盘上. Please place your luggage on the tray. Next we have 上公斤, or 公斤 is the important word here, which means kilogram, 公斤. 您的行李重量是多少公斤? 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 How many kilograms does your luggage weigh? 手提行李限重11公斤. 手提行李限重11公斤. 每件行李限重26公斤. The maximum weight per piece of luggage is 26 kilos. Next we have 没想到. 没想到. I didn't expect that, or I didn't expect. 没想到. 我没想到我的行李超重了。我没想到我的行李超重了。I didn't expect that my luggage was overweight. Next we have 担心, 担心, to worry. For example, 别担心, 别担心, don't worry. 我担心我的航班会延误。我担心我的航班会延误。 I'm worried that my flight will be delayed. 航班延误了,我很担心。航班延误了,我很担心. The flight is delayed and I'm worried. Next we have 帮忙. 帮忙, to help. 我可以帮忙吗? 我可以帮忙吗? Can I help? 我需要帮忙。我需要帮忙。 我需要帮忙, I need help. Next we have 自己, 自己, which means myself. 请问我的航班是否延误了?我自己去看一下。请问我的航班是否延误了?我自己去看一下。我自己去看一下。 Is my flight delayed? I'll check it out myself. Or 我自己去查一下航班延误的原因。我自己去查一下航班延误的原因。我自己去查一下航班延误的原因。我自己去查一下航班延误的原因。当然，当然。 当然我会帮忙的。当然我会帮忙的。当然我会尽快到达。当然我会尽快到达。Or next we have 检查, to check. 我检查一下。请问你的行李 已经检查过了吗? 请问你的行李已经检查过了吗? 手提行李, 手提行李, this is the carry-on luggage. For example, 请问我的手提行李可以放在哪里? 请问我可以带多少件手提行李? 请问我可以带多少件手提行李? 请问我的手提行李重量是否符合规定? 请问我的手提行李重量是否符合规定? 来了，航班已经来了，航班已经来了，or 您的航班，您的航班马上就要来了，您的航班马上就要来了，请注意，你的航班已经来了，请注意，你的航班已经来了。Next we have 登机牌。 登机牌 boarding pass 请出示登机牌请出示登机牌 please show your boarding pass 请问我的登机牌在哪里请问我的登机牌在哪里 next we have 这里 which means here 这里请把您的行李放在这里 请把您的行李放在这里 Please leave your luggage here Or 这里是登机口吗? 这里是登机口吗? Is this the boarding gate? Next we have 延误航班延误了 The flight was delayed or is delayed Or, 请问航班延误的原因是什么? 请问航班延误的原因是什么? 航班延误了多久? 航班延误了多久? Next we have 在哪里? Which means where or where is it? 厕所在哪里? 厕所在哪里? 我的手机在哪里? 我的手机在哪里? 你在哪里? 你在哪里? 左边 请问左边的门在哪里? 请问左边的门在哪里? So, excuse me, 左边 means left, 的门, 门 means door. 在, to be, 哪里, where? So where is the door on the left? 右 right. 这边是右边。 This is the right side. Or 右转 turn right. Next we have 上网 which means internet or to access the internet, to go on the web. 请问这里可以上网吗? 请问这里可以上网吗? Excuse me, can I access the internet here? 请问这里有免费上网的地方吗? 请问这里有免费上网的地方吗? Is there any free internet access here? 地方 means place. So is there any place with free internet access here? Next we have 洗手间 restroom. 请问洗手间在哪里? 请问洗手间在哪里? Excuse me, what is the restroom or what is the toilet? 我要去洗手间. I want to go to the restroom. Or 洗手间很干净. 洗手间很干净。干净 means clean. 干净,很干净, it's very clean. Or next we have 安全带, seatbelt. 请系好安全带。请系好安全带。 So please fasten your seatbelt. 一路顺风。Bon voyage. 祝你一路顺风。 I wish you a pleasant journey.
Guys, that's all for this class. Remember to download the PDF for free in the description. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel to see more videos just like this one, and I will see you in the next one.